Hello friends, it's me, and today, Mr. Beast, let's check out I Can't Break My Strange Addiction from Mr. Beast. Together, let's go.
Some of you have already started to notice it, here. But I'm addicted, okay? I admit it. I'm addicted, okay? Yes, I'm addicted to smashing laptops.
I hate Minecraft intro!
Whoa.
Why did it not work?
That's such a weird.
You can hate this new algorithm. It sucks.
That was my new computer.
Oh gosh, it's a lot of laptops.
It all started when I found out 10-minute videos make more money. You know, I don't care about the fans. I just want money. And when I found out I could stretch my videos out and make more money, I was like, well, let's do this. So, you know, I started smashing laptops, you know, to tack on 30 seconds to help get to that 10-minute mark, and It was just a downhill slope from there. It was just, the adrenaline got to me.
I hate them. Will they ever work?
I love
something. Without the passcode, my blood.
It's not good. As I mentioned time and time again, you could have just give it to someone else. Recycled factory, maybe it helps.
I occasionally help
Jesse, concerned friend.
Film videos, but one time I walked in his room and there was 15 smashed laptops on the floor. If something doesn't change, Beast is gonna be homeless. Homeless. Homeless.
That's not possible. Mr. Beast became the king of YouTube. Net worth $500 million. Well, that's the last time I checked. Maybe it's higher.
Just the sound of the screen hitting the concrete and just thinking of all that wasted money and just reading the Texrack clone comments, I couldn't get enough.
This is a huge problem.
That's a paid actor.
And we've tried to help him. We've done everything we know how to do. We even locked him in his room for 2 whole days without laptops. And you know what he did? He counted to 100,000. Like, who does that?
It doesn't make sense. Like, I've even seen doctors about this, but whenever I try to quit, my body just starts doing dumb things, like reading the entire dictionary or counting for 44 hours straight. I don't know why, but it's like I get possessed. Honestly, there was a time where I seriously thought about sitting down and reading the entire Bible in one sitting. Like, I'm not a loser, okay? It just...
Don't say that. Don't say that. Reading a Bible... Don't say that reading the entire Bible in one sitting is being a loser. Don't say that. People does that. People does that. Respectable individuals, dedicated individuals, passionate individuals, believers, strong faith people does it. Not just for Bibles, not just for one particular religion, but for all religions as well. Don't say that. It's inconsiderate for other people. It's disrespectful for other people. It's... impolite, unfriendly, bad manners, lack of culture, uncultured behavior. Actually, you know what? Please don't. I'm sorry. Say the words I'm sorry. Say the words I am sorry.
Comes over me. I don't know why. But just like every addiction, it starts to evolve and just get out of hand, you know? I don't get that same high when I smash a Windows laptop. Recently, I've had to resort to Macs, and, you know, buying a used...
I know what you evolved into. You started to troll flaming cars. You started to troll train. Yes. An entire you know the huge locomotive, the huge vehicle, yeah, that super huge ton of steel, yeah, train, an actual train, not toy train, but an actual train, you throw that one, yeah.
Mac off of eBay is like 5 times as expensive as a Windows computer. It's draining me, you know.
Beast once knocked on my door at midnight and
Rogan, neighbor,
asked me to help him blow up laptops. Who does that?
To me, smashing a Windows laptop is like drinking alcohol. You know, it's alright, but after a while it gets old. You know, and smashing a Mac is like doing weed. You know, it's cool and all, but...
No, drinking alcohol is bad, but it's significantly cheaper. Laptops cost hundreds, if not thousands of dollars, sir.
It still is kind of bland, but blowing up a laptop, that...
Including the fact that you have to explode it, that means... It's gonna be super expensive.
That's like my version of cocaine. Like, just the thought of wasting hundreds of dollars on, you know, explosives and then wasting money on just all that wasted money. Oh, dude, I just can't stop. I want more of it.
I care about Beast, and I don't want him to waste his money on explosives and laptops. He needs help.
The hell did I go wrong? Your dad should have just pulled out.
What's up, Beast?
Oh, not much. Hey, can I borrow this laptop? Oh, I just need to do something.
Beast, my lap!
Some people just, they just don't understand. You know, it's not a choice.
It's not some people don't understand. It's every human being don't understand, except for you. Every human being, except for Mr. Beast, you yourself. But no one else understands. You are the weird one.
It's a lifestyle. It's who I am, you know?
No. It's the lifestyle that we need to discourage.
It's not easy just to let it go.
I hate people who count to 100,000!
Where
do we keep on getting all these laptops from?
100,000. Suffering to end my edition. That's weird. That's such a weird. Thank you so much for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Why? Thank you so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for supporting my channel, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thank you so much. Subscribe.